How's it going, everybody? Thank you for tuning in to the IFFW Team YouTube channel. This is Michael Toldness, the Merlin of Avalon, Matt of Egypt, where I have spilt my blood over my intention and published it publicly to my IFFW Team YouTube channel, the Interdimensional Federation of Free Worlds Team, published as the IDFM Team, the Interdimensional Federation Media Team. And the only thing that is really important is getting to the Holy Grail at the center of the Flat Earth Plane. We have been working on researching this information, trying to connect with intelligent individuals through YouTube, which is about the only platform left that seems to have any truth, and blood over intent is what saves the universe. The 144,000 living souls are your only hope for social media to develop as a platform for communications to be used in the future. We are here to stand blood thick with Satan, Mark Braun, who has the spear of destiny, who knows that every compass in the world is pointing to the center of the dish. It is being pulled to the center of the dish, and our hearts are alchemically sealed magnetically with this pull. It is calling us home, and we have gained the eyes to see, the ears to hear through this blood sacrifice. It is not magic. Magic is Shazam. Shazam is magic. And if you reverse that, it's the same thing. Shazam, magic, Shazam, magic. So here we are in the flesh, reincarnated, telling you, professing royal proclamations to the world that the 144,000 living souls, my blood brothers and blood sisters, who have been living in hell, in exile of our own world that has been overrun with this reptilian, archonic parasite, which is being put to its death. We're told, put your blood up or shut the fuck up. This is a direct order from the Most High. I suggest you heed the warnings. We are inside of this elemental realm of air and earth and fire and water and ether. And the all-seeing eye, the four-face, four-letter tetragrammatron, tetragrammahedratron, hedragrammatetratron, whatever you need to call this sacred geometry that is the realm we live in. It is how the elements work. It is how the density and buoyancy of the physical plane operates, where the heavy metals sink to the bottom and the lighter objects float to the surface in the density and buoyancy, and all of the gases are rising upwards to their different layers of density. There's sound spectrum, there is light visibility, the rainbow of the red and orange, yellow and green and blue and indigo, this crystalline matrix of the lattice of this living consciousness, where it's basically light turned inside out to form into the elements that we live in every day, the metallics, the crystallines, the living entities, the animals, and the humans, who are all walking dead zombies, brain dead, indoctrinated with satanic education to teach you that you believe you're on a spinning godless ball, that there's no higher power going to hold you accountable. Well, I am here to inform you otherwise. If you put your hand upon the Bible and swore an oath to uphold the truth, I am here to collect. I am the embodiment of law. I am Matt of Egypt, and I have spilled my blood over my feather, publishing it publicly for the whole world to see, to stand blood thick with Satan, as I have already said, but I will say it again because it seems like too few people are listening, and the importance of this message is beyond biblical, because there is an exodus forming, and the mainstream media continues to publish this satanic garbage where the government is just an act. You're all puppets, you're all fucking shills, you're all satanic. The words coming out of your mouth are shit, and not only that, they're dead, and you're having your name sealed into the book of death, not even knowing that there is a book of death, and for sure, not even knowing that there is a book of life, and we are trying to help you. And you take this intensity as us having a bad attitude, when we're the ones that can see you're trapped in hell, and we went out of our way to share this information with you so that you could come up to our level, because we're tired of you dragging us down to your level to try and fit us in this box of time, of a square Gregorian calendar, of uneven lattices of time, 30 and 31 days, and everything's out of balance in 7-day weeks, and everybody's getting weaker, and you've got them hooked on drugs and alcohol that are being pushed by the CIA and these intelligence agencies that are fucking retards, because they're killing their own people, they're poisoning their own planet, they're unaware of the fact that they're inside of living consciousness, that the firmament above them is this embryonic fluid, that they're inside this womb. Right now, the earth is a giant womb, and you're in it. You were born covered in blood and water from your mother's womb, and you were birthed onto this dock, and they stole your blood and took this magical power, because the life is in the blood, away from you, and held it in the Vatican, where these satanic pedophile motherfuckers have been raping and murdering your children for their youth and vitality that is in their blood, because they're still young, and they let the rest of you get old and die to wither away in the sands of time, to get all the diseases that they've manufactured, where you just wear out working, trying to save for retirement, chasing this worthless paper fiat currency that has been used to fund all of the wars, to destroy any real knowledge, to give you a false history, so that you are permanently denied knowing who you are and where you're from, and you have no way home unless you are blood thick with Satan and the 144,000 living souls. So you can shrug it off, and you can laugh at us, and you can mock us like we're fucking crazy, but we're telling you that there's a fucking hole at the center of the flat earth plane, where the tree of life was already cut down in some ancient wars when you murdered my soul family, trying to steal this kingdom from me. I'm the Merlin of Avalon, and this is my fucking world, and I suggest that you type into your YouTube search engine blood over intent, and you go and find the rest of the blood brothers and blood sisters. Some of them speak a little more softly than me, but I'm not here to speak softly. I'm here to shake you out of the shell shock that you're in, because you're not on a fucking spinning godless ball. If you believe that you're on a spinning godless ball, the Creator sees you as dead, and you are having your fate for sure secured into the book of death. So this is a warning, where we're trying to help you to wake up to the fact that the earth is flat, that the Holy Grail is located at the center of the flat earth, and we are leaving for the Holy Grail Exodus. Good luck without us.
I've lost the use of my heart. I'm a soldier of love.